steal it. Take it to me.
So you will be at up.
I don't think so. So you have to ship back later. So still shoot.
Okay, so I'm now your coordinator.
Yeah.
Well, maybe if I see one, then you know I can just.
Things are happening. I'm gonna use a lot of time.
But usually, the next something will be out in the stores.
Are you having fun?
That's the place where they announce the big show. They don't do it at Gamescom.
No. Five or maybe the next 10 days.
I think for a VR developer or publisher, it's always smart to go for a VR test. Like a lot of people are really about VR, and it's going to be small percentage. Well, as long as connect, it's just know that if you show something on the screen, you're going to be like, oh, yeah, I have that.
Some advices for my events.
Sure. So anyway, we gotta go. Thanks for talking. Also, one thing that I am like struggling right now is I have a live focus, and I'm planning to record it like you do. And you made a tutorial already. So it would be great to maybe meet up, maybe Discord or Skype, and maybe help you out. Set it up so I know how it works. It's like there is no one on YouTube as you have also seen that really makes content with the hopes, and you really want to do it.
We can do something together. I love the podcast.
We can play something online as well, like some multiplayer stuff.
Yeah, but as he says, I'm not good at black and stuff, so maybe you can help me on the video side for the video focus content, so we can use something together with
more.
Just a little tip, a little advice for a good YouTube channel for whoever wants to start. That's the tip.
I think like if you are starting off, very important to upload on a daily basis, especially right now with YouTube in Holland, and you upload from Monday to maybe Friday as I do, and of course you make something you like. If you want to do VR, then you get what you want to do. Do you want to be a reviewer? Do you just want to explain for entertainment purposes? Or, you know, there are so many genres within YouTube as a gamer as well that you can do. You can also be someone that only watches VR experience, movie-based stuff. You can be a hardcore gamer. That's all possible. So, like, that's the most important, like, try to find yourself within the genre and see what you like. And if you then start uploading, people also see that you really generally like what you do. Enjoy watching your own content, then I think you're getting closer to what you really want to, because the people that are interested in your content are usually the ones that are kind of like you, so you make content.